4 construction sites in the last quarter. Put out a bolo. You need to see him at any of the sites, we'll know. His girl's laptop give us anything?
FBI got us into McBride's account. He's definitely been taking pointers from someone who's tech savvy. He tried to cover his tracks by drafting. Puts messages in a folder, allows recipients to log in and read them. Look.
Which means there's no send receipts. But some of the unsent drafts should still be recoverable.
Like messages from his other job, building things from the Imperial Dukes. McBride suggested identical building plans for 2 other training courses.
So there's potentially 2 more Imperial Duke cells out there. Even though none of these messages have been sent, can we find out who read them?
Well, there's at least 1 person with a login. Could be the person coordinating the cells.
Imperial Duke's leader?
Possibly. I'll have the feds do a deep dive into the unidentified login.
Bolo got a hit on McBride. Just got a call from a patrol unit sitting on a site in City of Industry. He saw McBride show up, then Rabbit. You better hurry, because it's an active high-speed chase now. Take Rocker with you, Deke.
We'll get him for you, Hondo.
Not for me, Deke. For Erica. Forcing them north keeps them in the industrial park, away from the freeway.
Hondo, he's heading east on a frontage road.
Roger that, Deke. We got eyes in the air.
Rocket, there's a switchback up ahead. It loops around to the south.
Copy that.
Nice work, guys. He's hemmed in.
Suspect's fleeing. We're in foot pursuit.
Freeze! LAPD!
There's a residential neighborhood to the north. You gotta stop him before he gets to any civilians. He's in the camper up ahead. Now, he might have barricaded himself inside, so be careful.
Man in McBride, LAPD SWAT.
Come on out!
Right now!
Hands in the air!
Real slow.
Hondo, cops on the scene found designs of the Imperial Duke's training course in McBride's truck.
That might explain why he thought running from the police was worth it.
You guys copy that?
Loud and clear, Hondo.
Drop your phone, put your hands behind your head, and get on your knees. Do it now.
Don't my rights matter? Doesn't my life matter?
Erica Rogers' life mattered.
Oh, the black chick cop. Yeah, I heard about that.
You built a training course for white nationalists.
I'm proud of my heritage. That isn't a crime. At least not yet.
Your friend shot and killed a police officer. That's aiding and abetting domestic terrorism. Face down on the ground now.